गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन। सो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी हैव विद अस मिस्टर जैन परमाली विद अ ज़ील टू डिस्प्यूट द मशरूमिंग इंडियन स्टॉक मार्केट। जैन स्टार्टेड हिज एंटरप्रेन्योरियल जर्नी एट एन अर्ली एज ऑफ 23 एज अ पार्टनर एट निकर्मा इन फाइनेंशियल सर्विसेज। He created a brand that symbolizes credibility and trust. He is raising the bar higher with franchisee of a leading broking house, which are now among the top in the Indian market. Today, he is going to help us understand the analysis, the introduction part. Thank you, sir, for taking out time from your busy schedule. And now I request everyone else except Zen sir to go on mute so that sir can start the session.
Yeah, thank you. Thanks a lot for that introduction. And thanks to all the participants for giving me the time on a Sunday morning. Am I audible to everyone? If yes, then they can just enter yes in the chat box. Okay, fine. Okay, guys, so today we'll talk about a little bit of the basics and introduction to technical analysis. However, we won't be going into much into advanced studies or anything. We'll just be talking about the crux and what is required maintain a decent amount of success ratio in your analysis when it comes to technical studies. We'll start with a small PPT and later on we shall go into the interpretation of what I'm saying in the charts. Also, it's a request that we shall keep the session a little bit interactive. So, whatever questions you'll have, you can just raise your hand or just shoot it to me in the chat box. I'll resolve your queries. Yeah, so first we start with the introduction as to what do you all know about technical analysis? What do you all think technical analysis is? Chirag says it is the analysis of past prices. Okay. Any more answers? Movement of prices in turn. Right. So, technical analysis is basically the analysis of the past prices and what trend are they deciding and what trend will it be decided in the future? Someone said past, present, volume data, right? Simran Chandan, volume data is a very, very important point. Volume, because if a stock has no volume, there is no movement in the stock, right? And analysis to price change, absolutely correct. Okay, so we'll just speak about these few points. Okay, so what is basically technical analysis? Imran, pictorial presentation of price action. Right. All your answers are more or less correct. We'll just go a bit more into detail regarding what actually it is. I'll just minimize the app so you can see it properly. I'll open the chat box again after a few slides. So guys, technical analysis basically is analyzing the method for forecasting the direction of prices through the study of past market data, primary prices, volumes and charts. So as you see, all these points we already discussed. Past market data as in the prices of the equity, futures, commodities, currency in the past. So as you say, history tends to repeat itself, right? That is one of the basic assumptions in technical analysis. So the past market data is one of a very key factor when it comes to technical analysis. Then next comes volumes. Volumes are like the petrol and diesel to a car. If a car won't function without petrol and diesel, stocks won't function without volumes. So one of the most important, the primary factor is volumes. Next we'll say charts. Now guys, there are a variety of charts which are available in technical analysis. There are a variety of studies which are available. We need to see the study and the setup which will best suit us. We don't need to see what others are doing, what is their success ratio in it. We need to see what is good for us. What might be good for me might not be good for you, and vice versa. Also guys, the second most important point is that technical analysis tries to capture market psychology and sentiments by analyzing price trends and charts for possible trading opportunities. By chart patterns, I mean to say technical analysis will be having supports, resistances, moving averages. Now we need to see when we can make a perfect entry in a script or in a commodity or in a stock, maybe for a period of 1 hour to a period of 1 day to 1 month, whatever kind of trader we are. Now guys, if we can never compare technicals to fundamentals, okay? And technicals, they don't care what the company is. They don't care the working of the company. They don't care the balance sheet. They don't see the annual reports. Agar kuch cheez chart pe achhi lag rahi hai, aur agar wo chart aapko kuch bolna cha raha hai, then you just shoot a trade. You don't see kaun si company hai. In such a market, stocks like PVR, Indigo, which have no business in the past 1 to 2 months, un log bhi high banate, un log bhi low banate. Fundamentally, un log ka, you might be looking at them in a very different aspect. Technically, the chart will be telling you a very different story altogether. You guys, never mix these two. Keep your portfolio stocks different in a different portfolio. Keep your trading stocks different in a different portfolio. One of the key advantages of technical analysis is that it can be applied in any trading instrument and any time frame. Okay, you can see it in a stock, in commodity, gold, silver, crude oil, in interest rates, in forex. By time frame, I mean you can see it in any time frame, be it a 1 minute chart right up till 3 minutes, 5 minutes, 15, 30, 1 hour, daily charts, weekly, monthly, 6 month charts. You have a variety of time frames. You can see whatever is best for you, whatever time you want to execute, enter and exit the trade. Based on that, you will see that kind of a time frame chart. I'll just open my chat box and just see if there are a few queries or something. Prem has a query. He wants to understand the direction of the market. Okay, Prem, we'll come to that. We'll also come to pictorial representation of price action. We'll just study the bit basics and then later on we can even see a bit of charts. Okay. So Prem, you had a question called direction of market. See, direction of market keeps on changing every day. Not in every day, changes every minute. Nowadays, direction of market is such that in one tweet, the direction of market changes. So we'll speak about direction of market in a few later slides. I have that topic. It will be covered. Don't worry. We'll move on further. Okay, guys. Next is a few assumptions. What the market, what are the assumptions of technical analysis? One of the basic assumptions is that the market discounts everything. Okay. By this, what we mean is that, for example, say now we are going through this pandemic. Say a company ABC has zero sales in the month of April. Now the sales in the month of April won't affect their results in this quarter, right? The results which are going to be out, they will affect the results in the next quarter. They will be affecting the results in the next quarter, right? But the market is discounting everything. The stock will show a negative movement if it has zero sales right away. It won't wait for the quarter results to be declared and then show a downward movement. So this is one of the key factors. Aisa nahi ho that you all know that sales zero, tum logo lage ki next quarter mein effect karega, to hum log 3 mahine ke baad isko short karenge. Market discounts each and everything the very minute the news is out. As soon as something is out, the market will discount it, be it negative or be it positive. Price moves in trends. By price moves in trends, we mean that it comes with a flow. If it is showing a positive movement, until and unless something negative is shown on the charts, that chart will be continuing to show positive trend. The stock will move in a positive direction until and unless some bearish pattern is formed on a bullish chart or a bullish pattern is formed on a bearish chart. Aisa nahi hota hai that we feel कि ये स्टॉक बहुत ज्यादा भाग गया तो अब इसकी टाइम है नीचे आने की. गाइज प्लीज क्लियर दिस मिसकंसेप्शन. ऐसा कभी भी नहीं होता है. इट ऑलवेज मूव्स इन ट्रेंड्स. इट ऑलवेज व्हाट इज शोन ऑन चार्ट्स. इफ यू हैव योर कन्विक्शन जस्ट शूट अ ट्रेड. हिस्ट्री टेंड्स टू रिपीट इटसेल्फ. दिस इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट की फैक्टर व्हेन इट कम्स टू टेक्निकल एनालिसिस. What a support is there in a stock index or a forex or a commodity, that support will again be there and it will need to break a support to show a more downward movement, or it will need to break a resistance to show a more upward movement. So that is history. The number of times the support and resistance will be tested, that many times there is more conviction that it might be broken upward or downward in whatever direction the stock is. So history keeps on repeating itself. जो support है वो resistance है, जो resistance है वो वापस test होगा, जो support है वो वापस test होगा. It will need to break out or break down to show a movement. I'll just check the chat box if we have some full queries. Am I okay, guys? Can we move forward? Can we put a thumbs up or something in the chat? Okay. Okay. Whatever, just shoot a query. I'll reply to you after each slide. Nothing to worry. We can keep it interactive and healthy. I'm open to discussions. Okay, guys. Now, when it comes to technical analysis myths, there are a few myths when it comes to technical analysis. You know, I've jotted down around 7 myths. So let's clear each one of them one by one. First one is technical analysis only for short term trading or day trading. Aisa bilkul bhi nahi hota hai. Technical analysis can be taken for a trade of minimum 1 minute up to a trade of positional swing traders, 2 months, 3 months. जैसा आपको चाहिए, जैसा आपका चार्ट आपको बोलता है. वी डोंट ओनली टेक टेक्निकल एनालिसिस चार्ट टू सी अ ट्रेड फॉर 5 मिनट्स और इंट्राडे ट्रेड ऑफ मे बी 3 आवर्स 4 आवर्स. वी इवन टेक अ ट्रेड फॉर 3 डेज 4 डेज 2 मंथ्स 3 मंथ्स वॉट एवर वी वॉन्ट. वॉट एवर आर प्राइजेस, हाउ मच लॉस वी कैन टेक, वॉट एवर इज आर रिस्क टेकिंग एपेटाइट, हाउ मच प्रॉफिट डू वी वॉन्ट टू ईट, हाउ मच डू वी वॉन्ट टू राइड अ प्रॉफिट. इट डिपेंड्स ऑन अ लॉट ऑफ फैक्टर्स. So technical analysis is not only for short term trading, guys. Only individual traders use technical analysis. This is point 2. देखो आज की तारीख में ना सब यूज करते हैं टेक्निकल एनालिसिस, इंडिविजुअल ट्रेडर्स भी यूज करते हैं, HNI, रिटेलर्स, ब्रोकिंग हाउसेस, बैंक्स, हेज फंड्स, AIFs, एवरीवन यूजेस टेक्निकल एनालिसिस. टेक्निकल एनालिसिस हैज अ लो सक्सेस रेट. आई रिक्वेस्ट के ये जिसका भी कंसेप्शन हो दैट टेक्निकल एनालिसिस हैज अ लो सक्सेस रेट, आई रिक्वेस्ट ऑल टू रीड दिस बुक मार्केट विजर्ड्स इंटरव्यू द टॉप ट्रेडर्स बाय जैक स्वैगर. After you all read this book, I don't think so ये तुम लोग के mind में ये conception होगा इसके बाद that it has a low success rate. He has taken interviews of the top traders of US who use technical analysis for trading, and those results are just fabulous, guys. I request all of you, conception हो now please read this book. Technical analysis is quick and easy. This is the fourth point, guys. Technical analysis is just one puzzle to a block. After that, we need in-depth learning, knowledge, money management, risk management. We need to read every day. We need to keep ourselves updated. ऐसा नहीं हो that कहाँ से technical call आ गई अच्छा लग रहा है, we follow them blindly. हमारा M2M या loss वो call देने वाला बंदा नहीं भरने वाला guys. We need even our own study. It is quick, it's easy. नहीं, please do your own research. Do your own study, do your own knowledge. आपका पैसा है, आपका रिस्क है. मनी लॉस्ट इज योर्स, मनी अर्नड इज योर्स. सो टेक्निकल इज जस्ट वन पजल टू अ ब्लॉक. नेक्स्ट पॉइंट इज रेडीमेड टेक्निकल एनालिसिस सॉफ्टवेयर कैन हेल्प ट्रेडर्स मेक इजी मनी. ठीक है, ये जो सब सॉफ्टवेयर जो देते हैं ब्रोकिंग हाउस एंड एवरीथिंग, ऑल द सॉफ्टवेयर विच आर प्रोवाइडेड, दे आर जस्ट सॉफ्टवेयर प्रोवाइडेड सो दैट वी डू आवर ओन स्टडी. दे विल जनरेट द कॉस्ट बेस्ड ऑन देयर स्टडी. सो दे डोंट प्रोवाइड इजी मनी. उन लोग का भी स्टॉप लॉस हिट होता है. नो वन हैज गॉट अ 100% सक्सेस रेशो. जो बोलता है ही हैज अ 100% सक्सेस रेशो, दैट मैन वुमेन इज गॉड और अ लायर. यू कांट हैव 100% सक्सेस रेशो इन एनीथिंग. टेक्निकल इंडिकेटर्स कैन बी अप्लाइड अक्रॉस ऑल मार्केट्स. सी दिस इज ट्रू अप टू अ सर्टेन एक्सटेंट. It has come in the category of myth only because when I came across a few people who used technical charts and indicators in option markets. So guys, options are a derivative contract which are deriving the value from the spot prices. So technical analysis कभी काम आएगा नहीं option market में. Option market में we have a very important factor called the time value which is continuously eroding each and each minute. So it can never come in use in option market. Agar ek do baar chal gaya, you might be lucky, but I recommend no one to use it in option market. You want to take a trade in option, see the spot price, see the future price, and shoot a trade in option, but don't see the option chart and take a trade in option. Guys, please. The winning rate in technical analysis should be higher. Okay. By this point, I mean that not by the number of trades but by the amount of money you make or lose in each trade, that should be higher. For example, I'll just make a point. Mr. A has taken 4 trades. In 3 he has lost minus $10, okay, and in 1 trade he has made $20. So his net yet stands at $10 negative. Now for example, Mr. B, again they have taken 4 trades. In 3 trades, for example, he has lost money, say $5 each, which is $15, and in 1 trade he has made money, say $20. So net me he has made money. It doesn't depend on the number of trades you take. It depends at the end of the day you make net money, net profit, net loss. Okay, number of trades, number of assets don't matter. We need to keep our stop losses strict as per our risk appetite, how much risk we want to bear in the market. Okay, we are done with this slide. I'll just check the chat box. Give me a second. We have a question, Amrit. What's the maximum time frame for which technical analysis is actually useful? So, Amrit, the markets are so choppy these days, they have become so news-based these days that you can see charts from 30 minutes, I recommend, if you want to take an intraday position. Okay. And you can see hourly, daily, or 3 day charts if you want to take a positional trade or a swing trade. For scalping trade, I don't recommend much, but people basically use 5 to 10 minutes chart for a scalping trade. Prem is asking what should be used for options. Prem, you can use spot charts for options, and then just you can use and see what prices were deriving from the spot charts and the options and take a trade accordingly. You don't see option charts, Prem. Option charts won't give you the correct entry or the correct exit. You need to take entry as per spot levels, as per cash levels, or at the most future levels. Because spot and futures don't have time value. In options, time value plays a very important factor. Yeah. So guys, is it fine if we move forward? Anshuman, do you believe news is what we should follow when you are just a technical trader? News is not only what you follow, but I'll be covering in the further slides which news should be followed and which shouldn't be followed for a technical trader. So we don't Prem, so we don't need to watch charts of strike specific. No, Prem, we don't watch charts of strike specific. Never. Please stop doing that, Prem, if you are doing that. Based on equity chart, call and put should be selected. Absolutely correct, Prem.